Every particle shall bow down to the focus of our topic today. It's none other than the God particle itself. Hey everyone, today we're diving into one of the most fascinating topics in modern physics, the Higgs boson. You might have heard of it being called the God particle. But what exactly is it? And why does it matter so much? The Higgs boson is a fundamental particle in the standard model of particle physics. It's crucial because it helps explain why certain particles have mass while others, like photons, don't. Without the Higgs boson, electrons wouldn't have mass, atoms wouldn't form, and we wouldn't exist. So how did we come to know about this elusive particle? That's where things get really interesting. Stick around because we're about to journey through the history and discovery of the Higgs boson, and trust me, you don't want to miss it. All right, let's rewind the clock. In 1964, they proposed a groundbreaking solution, the Higgs mechanism. Imagine this, you're at a party and everyone is mingling. Now picture that all the people at this party are particles and the room itself is the Higgs field. The Higgs boson is like that one person who starts a dance and gets everyone moving in a certain way. This movement is what scientists are convinced to give particles their mass. So the long and the short of it is, there's a field permeating the entire universe, now known as the Higgs field. Particles acquire mass by interacting with this field. The stronger the interaction, the heavier the particle. And the Higgs boson? It's the quantum manifestation or excitation of this field. For decades, this theory remained just that, a theory. Now, if you're someone scientific-minded, you know how much of a struggle it is to explain that scientific theories don't necessarily mean they're not real. But despite that, the theory was so compelling that it earned Peter Higgs and François Englert the Nobel Prize in Physics in 2013. Their work laid the foundation for one of the most significant scientific hunts in history. But how do you prove the existence of something as elusive as the Higgs boson? That's where our story gets even more thrilling. Let's head to CERN, the European Organization for Nuclear Research, where the most extensive and most powerful particle collider in the world was built to find this very particle. Fast forward to the early 2000s, and the stage was set for the Large Hadron Collider, LHC. This colossal machine, buried deep beneath the French-Swiss border, was designed to smash protons together at nearly the speed of light. The hope was that if you create a strong enough collision that will break apart the proton, enable us to take a peek what's under the hood, and subsequently create the conditions that would allow scientists to detect the Higgs boson. The team of the world's smartest physicists employ cutting-edge modern technology to take a snapshot of this moment. These snapshots, along with the recorded data, are what they use to study the phenomena. And on July 4, 2012, the moment of truth arrived. The teams at the ATLAS and CMS experiments at CERN announced the discovery of a new particle with properties consistent with the Higgs boson. This wasn't just a minor achievement. No, it wasn't a participation trophy or a consolation prize or a runner-up medal. It was a watershed moment in physics. The discovery confirmed the existence of the Higgs field and our understanding of how matter in the universe from that moment on won't ever be the same. This monumental discovery was the result of decades of theoretical work and experimental ingenuity. But what makes the Higgs boson so unique? Why don't we delve into its properties and characteristics to understand why this particle is such a big deal? So, what makes the Higgs boson so special? Let's break it down. First off, the Higgs boson is a scalar particle, which means it has no spin. Okay, a little bit of pit stop. Before we move on further, it's super important that when we say spin in particle physics, it's widely different from how we understand spin. We're not saying particles are like ballerinas with a special ability to twirl and twirl for hours and hours, while the Higgs is this kid who just can't do it. It's called spin because this characteristic resembles what you see in something that, well, effectively spins. Before this all makes us super dizzy, I'd love to read in the comments what you think was the most important discovery in physics. Do you agree that it is in fact the discovery of Higgs boson? Let us know down below. Or if you're not that much of a talker, a simple thumbs up or thumbs down works too. Anything to let me know I'm talking to real people helps. Going back to the topic, most fundamental particles like electrons and quarks have a property called spin, which is a type of intrinsic angular momentum. But the Higgs boson is different. It's the only particle in the standard model with zero spin. Another unique characteristic of the Higgs boson is its mass. When it was discovered, the Higgs boson had a mass of around 125 giga electron volts, GeV. That's ultimately unheard of. To put that into perspective, that's about 133 times the mass of a proton. This mass is crucial because it fits perfectly within the predictions made by the standard model. It's like ordering a shirt from Amazon, just eyeballing which size fits you, and then the item arrives and it does fit perfectly. Now, let's talk about its decays. The Higgs boson is incredibly short-lived. Almost as soon as it's created, it decays into other particles. These decay models, the way in which the Higgs boson falls apart, are what scientists look for in the data. For instance, it can decay into pairs of photons, Z bosons. There are even some particles we haven't discovered yet. Each decay pathway helps physicists understand more about the Higgs field and its interactions with other particles. These unique characteristics aren't just scientific curiosities. They provide essential clues about the underlying structure of the universe. But the significance of the Higgs boson doesn't stop there. It also has profound implications for our understanding of the standard model of particle physics. Let's explore how this discovery fits into the broader picture. The discovery was like finding the missing piece of a puzzle. For decades, physicists had been working with the standard model, a theoretical framework that describes the fundamental particles and forces in the universe. This model has been remarkably successful. But there was one glaring gap. They just couldn't figure out the mechanism that gives particles mass. As the Higgs boson comes into the picture, with its discovery, the standard model was finally complete. The Higgs field explains why particles like electrons and quarks have mass, allowing the standard model to improve its accuracy in predicting the behavior of all known particles. This was a monumental achievement because it validated years of theoretical work and confirmed that our understanding of the universe at the smallest scales was on the right track. But the Higgs boson is more than just a confirmation of existing theories. Its discovery opened new avenues for research and raised new questions. For instance, why does the Higgs field have the particular strength it does? Are there other particles or fields out there that we haven't discovered yet? These questions push the boundaries of from what the standard model have set up and suggests that there might be more to learn about the fundamental nature of reality. Looks like Zeno's paradox was right. If we think we reached halfway there, a new halfway reveals itself and boosts the distance of the finish line. This revelation has profound implications, not just for particle physics, but for our understanding of the universe as a whole. As we continue to study the Higgs boson, we uncover more about the very fabric of our existence. But what lies ahead in this existing field of research? Let's look at the future prospects and what scientists are planning next. The discovery of the Higgs boson was just the beginning. The next frontier in particle physics involves exploring the mysteries that still surround this enigmatic particle and the Higgs field. So what's next for Higgs boson research? One of the most exciting prospects is the development of new collider projects. The Large Hadron Collider, LHC, has been a powerhouse of discovery, but scientists are already planning its successor, the Future Circular Collider, FCC. This next-generation collider would be even larger and more powerful, capable of reaching energies far beyond those of the LHC. With the FCC, physicists hope to probe deeper into the properties of the Higgs boson and explore potential new physics beyond the standard model. Another promising direction is the study of the Higgs boson's interactions with other particles. Researchers are particularly interested in rare decay models and interactions that might reveal hidden aspects of the Higgs field or even new particles. These investigations could provide clues to some of the biggest questions in physics, such as the nature of dark matter and the imbalance between matter and antimatter in the universe. Moreover, the precision measurement of the Higgs boson's properties is crucial. By refining our understanding of its mass, coupling strengths, and decay modes, Scientists can test the limits of the standard model and search for any discrepancies that might hint at new physics. The future of Higgs boson research is bright and full of potential. Every new experiment and observation brings us closer to understanding fundamental questions about the universe. As we build more advanced colliders and develop new techniques, the mysteries of the Higgs boson will continue to unfold, leading to discoveries that could reshape our understanding of reality itself. To wrap things up, let's summarize what makes the Higgs boson such a pivotal discovery and why it continues to captivate the scientific community. The Higgs boson is more than just another particle in the zoo of subatomic particles. It's a cornerstone of our understanding of the universe. Its discovery marked the completion of the standard model, providing an explanation for how particles acquire mass and validating decades of theoretical predictions. From the theoretical groundwork laid in the 60s to the groundbreaking experiments at CERN in 2012, the journey to uncover the Higgs boson was a monumental scientific endeavor. The properties and characteristics of the Higgs boson, such as its unique mass and decay modes, have opened new windows into the workings of the universe, revealing the intricate dance of particles governed by the Higgs field. But the experiment doesn't stop there. The future of Higgs boson research holds immense promise, with new collider projects and precision measurements poised to push the boundaries of our knowledge even further. These efforts will not only enhance our understanding of the Higgs boson itself, but also potentially uncover new physics that could answer some of the most profound questions about the nature of reality. In summary, the Higgs boson is a linchpin in the quest to understand the fundamental forces and particles that make up our universe. Its discovery has had a profound impact on the field of particle physics, and its ongoing study continues to drive scientific innovation and discovery. As we look to the future, the Higgs boson remains a beacon of curiosity and a testament to the power of human ingenuity in unraveling the mysteries of the cosmos. Hey, thanks for joining us on this journey through the world of the Higgs boson. I really appreciate the love and support you give to the channel. If you enjoyed this deep dive, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more exciting explorations into the wonders of science.